I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find your X draft post in the X app. Step 1. Open the X app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap to open a new post. If you have any drafts of X post available, you'll see the word drafts in blue text at the top of this screen next to the post button. If you don't have any drafts, you won't see that button. Step 2. Tap drafts. A drafts window opens where you'll see a list of all of your X draft posts. If you see a draft post that you want to delete, all you need to do is tap edit, tap to select the specific drafts that you want to delete, and then tap delete. Those X drafts will be deleted. Step 3. If you have an X draft post that you want to continue, tap that draft. You'll return to the new post screen where the content from your draft post will be loaded and you can continue it. From here, you can either finish the message and tap post, or you can tap cancel and save the draft to work on it again later. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.